Everybody is kung fu fighting. The mind becomes fast and lightning. Although the future is a little bit frightening, but the light that you're riding, and you're an island in the room, a brilliant multi. You can be a work of art, you can just go all the way. Look out! Now what would it take to break? I believe that you can win. Not only do you have to fight, but you have got to win. Cause everybody is kung fu fighting. Your mind becomes fast as lightning. Although the future is a little bit frightening, but the life that you're riding, you're a natural. Why is it so hard to see? The journey's a lonely one, so much more than we know. But sometimes you've got to go, go and be your own hero. Everybody is kung fu fighting. Your mind becomes fast as lightning. Although the future is a little bit frightening, but the life that you're riding, you're a diamond in the rough, a brilliant ball of clay. I believe that you can win. Not only do you have to fight, but you have got to win. Because everybody is kung fu fighting.
Kung fu fighting.
Your mind becomes fast and lightning. Although the future is a little bit frightening. But the light is your
Hello everyone, my name is Ninja Mr. B. Welcome to music class today. Today I'm going to be teaching you secret techniques that I have learned from my travels all over the globe. Places far and exotic like Denver, North Carolina. Places far and exotic, like Statesville, North Carolina. Places far and exotic, like Mooresville, North Carolina. Places far and exotic, like China. So now, as we always do, we must start with our song. Normally we would sing Welcome to the Music Room, however, we are not in the music room today. We are in the training room. Everyone say, Welcome to the training room. Say it again, Welcome to the training room. Good, here we go. Please stand up. Are using your singing voices. I am not there to hear you, so I must trust that you are using your best singing voices. Everyone, let's try that again. One,
two, everybody sing. Welcome to the training room, training room, training room. Welcome to the training room. Here we go.
Excellent job, everyone. Would you please stand up because I need your help with something. Now, in my ninja training room, you cannot train just wearing whatever you happen to be wearing. So if you're in your pajamas, that's not gonna work. If you are in shorts and a t-shirt, that's not gonna work. You must be in proper ninja attire. So what I need you to do is this. I need you to take the next 30 seconds of your life. I need you to go find yourself a robe that you can practice your ninja moves in. So go find a robe. And if you are feeling like an A-plus student, I need you to go find a black t-shirt that you can tie across the top of your head. You need a ninja robe. You need a ninja headband. You have 30 seconds. Your time begins now. Go get it. 30 seconds. Get a robe. Get a headband. And go, and go, and go, and go, and go. All right. I should see you running. Are you moving? You better hustle back. Robe, headband. You got 10 seconds, people. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, freeze. Robe, headband. If you've got a robe and a headband, I need a thumbs up in the chat box right now. You need to let me know that you are in your best ninja attire and you are ready for your training. In your ninja attire, we are going to be singing together because in Mr. B's ninja training room, there's only one rule. We all sing together. Do we sing together when we're standing up? Yes. Do we sing together when we're sitting down? Do we sing together when we're playing instruments? Yes. Do we sing together when we are training as ninjas? The answer is yes. Remember, throw me a thumbs up in the chat box if you have got your robe and your headband on. Here we go. Welcome to the training room. And one, two, everybody sing. Welcome to the training room, training room, training room. Welcome to the training room. Here we go. Excellent job. Now here's what I need. I need your feet apart. Feet shoulder width apart. Knees bent. Excellent. Natalie, I knew you were a great student. Thank you for getting your robe and your headband. Here we go. Knees apart. Elbows by our side. Now we're going to practice our punches. Everybody give me two punches. Here we go. Nice job, Payne. Two more. Boom. Two more, boom, boom. Here we go. So we're gonna punch to the steady beat while we sing. One, two,
everybody sing, go. Welcome to the training room, training room, training room. Welcome to the training room, here we go.
Thank you very much. Now, feet together. We are going to kick out with your right foot first. And we're gonna go like this. Welcome to the training room. It's gonna be a little bit slower because we need to start out easy. Here we go. One,
two, everybody sing, go. Welcome to the training room, training room, training room. Welcome to the training room, here we go.
Excellent job. Now we're going to combine those two. So for the first half of our song, we will be doing our punches with our feet apart. Second half of the song, we're doing our kicks. Are you with me? Here we go.
One, two, start with the punches. Welcome to the training room, training room, training room. Welcome to the training room, here we go.
Are you with me? Are you up? Are you moving? Are you getting that blood flowing? Let's do this. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Tighten that robe. You don't want that coming apart when you're ninja training. Here we go. Feet, shoulder width apart, knees bent, arms out. Here we go.
One, two, everybody sing, go. Welcome to the training room, training room, training room. Welcome to the training room, here we go.
Excellent job, everyone. Feet together, and I need you to please take a bow. Good, you may have seats. You may have a seat. Thank you very much. All right, now, ninjas, it's important to stay hydrated. So every opportunity you get for your singing voice and for your body, you need to stay hydrated. All right, now, ninjas, we have a toolbox that we have been talking a lot about here in Mr. B's Virtual Virtuosos. It's a toolbox that talks about how long and how short each note is. Who can tell me in the chat box how long or how short each note is? What toolbox am I talking about? What toolbox? Who's gonna be on it today? Who are my ninjas who's got it together? What toolbox talks about music notes and how long and how short they are? Who's gonna get it first? I'll bet it's gonna be one of my Torrance Creek students. Maybe it's going to be somebody from inside Charlotte. Maybe it's going to be someone from Pennsylvania. Maybe it's even going to be someone from Germany. Let's find out. Good job, Payne. Way to stay hydrated. All right, who's it going to be? What toolbox talks about how long or how short our notes are? Who is it going to be? I will stand here patiently while I wait to see which one of my amazing students can tell me what toolbox I'm talking to. And now I meditate. That's right, the gamers tags got it. Rhythm toolbox. Everyone say rhythm toolbox. Say it again, say rhythm toolbox. Everyone say rhythm toolbox. Good, the rhythm toolbox. So today, we're gonna start off with some easy ones. Easy ones here, rhythm toolbox, rhythm toolbox. So let's see, let's make sure they're all facing the right way first. Probably a good idea. Everyone say Ninja Mr. B, pull it together. Thank you. I'm trying, people, I'm trying. All right, we'll do this one first, because this has got everything. All right. Actually, we'll do this. This is easy. So, these quarter notes take up one steady beat, sound like top. We're going to say it first, and then we're going to add some moves. One, two, everybody say it. One more time, everybody say it. Good. Now, anytime that you have a quarter note, you are going to kick, kick. That's one quarter note. Here we go, everybody up, on your feet, feet shoulder width apart. All right, so it's gonna look like this. One, two, ready and go. Ta, 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 ta. One more time, everybody go. Ta, ta, ta. Ta. You notice how I'm alternating legs there? That's because I don't want you to get hurt by trying to go too quick with one leg. One last time, here we go. One, two, everybody do it. Ta, 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 ta. Notice the flexibility that Ninja Mr. B's got going on. It's really something impressive. Moving on, next rhythm. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Everyone say it first. One, two, everybody say it. Ta, ti, ti, ta. T, T, one more time. Everybody say it. Ta, T, T, ta, T, T. Good. Remember, these are eighth notes. They make two sounds on one steady beat and they sound like T, T. Now, every time you've got a T, T, we are going to punch. T, T. Everyone say T, T. Ready, go. Do it again. One more time. T, T. Good. So, if we've got this, think about what this is gonna look like. One, two, ready and go. Ta, ti, ti, ta, ti, ti. You see how that's gonna work? We have kick, punch, punch, kick, punch, punch. Here we go. Oh, Cyan, I'm trying to pull it together. Thanks for staying on top of me, girl. Here we go. One, two, do the moves. Ta, ti, ti, ta, ti, ti. One more time. Everybody do it. Ta, T, T, ta, T, T. Excellent job. Moving on. Next one. Ooh. Here we go. Say it first. One, two. Everybody say it. T, 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 ta. One more time. Everybody say it. T, 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 ta. All right. Time to get that blood flowing. Feet shoulder width apart. Here we go. Get your punching hands ready. One, two. Ready and go. T, T. Ti, 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 ta. One more time. Everybody do it. Ti, 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 ta. Last time. Everybody go. Ti, 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 ta. Nice work. Now, if you need to fix that ninja robe, fix that ninja robe. All right. If you need to drop all of your rhythm cards, drop all your rhythm cards. Everyone say, Ninja Mr. B, pull it together. Woo. All right. Let's add this one. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Now, these are called quarter rests. Remember, they still take up one steady beat, but they sound like good. They make no sound. So anytime you see a rest, we are going to block. Everyone, show me a rest. Show me two rests. Show me 10 rests. Great work. Here we go. Say it first. Say it first. One, two, everybody say it. Ta. Ta. One more time. One, two, everybody say it. Ta. Ta. Good. Now we're going to add our movements. Remember, tas are kicks. Quarter rests, blocks. Here we go. One, two, do the moves. Ta, ta. One more time, do the moves. Ta, ta. Last time, do the moves. Ta, ta. Excellent job. You should be building up a little bit of a sweat now if you're working. One last rhythm for right now, and then we gotta learn a song together, people, because we gotta start singing. We've been doing a lot of training. We gotta start training our voice, though. Last one, say it together. Watch out for the rest. One, two, everybody say it. Ting, 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 ting. Ting, ting. Remember, a quarter rest makes no sound. Here we go. One, two, everybody say it. Ting, 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 ting. Ting, ting. Last time, everybody say it. Ting, 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 ting. Ting, ting. Good. All right. Feet shoulder width apart. Punching fists. Ready. Get ready for the block. Here we go. One, two. Everybody move. Ting, 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 ting. Ting, ting. One more time. Everybody move. Ting, 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 ting. Ting, ting. Last time. Everybody move. Ting, ting, ting. Ting, ting. Great job. Woo! Everyone, take a deep breath. One more deep breath. Great job. Now, if you've got some water nearby, make sure you stay hydrated. Because we're about to learn a little song today. This is a little ninja song, all right? And remember, musical ninjas don't just train their bodies, they also train their singing voices. So we spent a lot of time on our bodies already. Time to talk about our singing voices, okay? So, our song goes like this. One, two, here's how it goes.
I am a ninja, body's big and strong. Train my singing voice all day long.
I'm going to sing that one more time, but I'm going to get my guitar. Because I want you to be able to hear what I'm doing. All right, here we go. I'm gonna sing it one more time. Here we go. One more time.
I am a ninja, body's big and strong. Train my singing voice all day long.
It's a super easy song. So now, here's what I need you to do. I'm gonna sing a line, you sing it back to me, all right? Here we go, here we go. I sing, then you sing. You gotta use that singing voice. Don't be shy about it. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Everyone say, Mr. B, Mr. Ninja B, pull it together. My guitar's falling apart in front of you. All right, here we go. Echo me.
I am a ninja.
Good. Next line.
Body's big and strong.
Go. My turn.
Body's big and strong.
Go. Nice. Can we put those two together? So we're going to take
I am a ninja.
And then we're going to take
body's big and strong.
We're going to put them together. It's going to sound like this.
I am a ninja. Body's big and strong.
Can we do that together? Here we go.
One, two, everybody sing.
Go.
I am a ninja. Body's big and strong.
Nice job. Thumbs up if you're with me so far. Here we go, here we go. Moving on to the next part. I sing it, then you sing it. Here we go.
Train my singing voice.
Echo me.
Train my singing voice.
Nice, here comes our last line.
All day long,
sing it. My turn.
All day long,
sing it. Nice job. So we're going to take the end part, all right? We're going to take, train my singing voice. We're going to mix it with all day long. We put it together and it sounds like, train my singing voice all day long. Can you sing that? Here we go.
One, two, ready, go. Train my singing voice all day long.
Do it again one more time. One, two, sing the last part.
Train my singing voice all day long.
Nice job. All right, now we're gonna take the first half of our song.
I am a ninja, body's big and strong.
We're gonna take it with the second half of our song.
Train my singing voice all day long.
We're gonna put it together and it's gonna sound like this. I'll sing it first, you sing it back to me.
I am a ninja, body's big and strong. Train my singing voice all day long.
Here we go, one, two, one, two, ready, sing. Just Sadie's got it. Excellent work. Good, 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 good. So, here we go. We're going to sing that song one last time, all right? And then I'm going to tell you what we're going to do with it. Here we go, because things are about to get a little bit harder. I don't know if you know this or not, but up until now, we've been doing mostly review stuff, all right? So, what CMS told us, CMS is the school district I worked for, what they told us is that starting today, we got to actually start teaching new stuff. So it's no longer on Easy Street, people. That's why I brought out Ninja Mr. B today, because we're here to work. Turn to someone in your house, say work. Do it again like that, say work. Good, here we go. So whole song, one last time.
One, two, ready, go. I am a ninja, body's big and strong. Train my singing voice all day long.
Excellent singing. Nice work. Now, there's another toolbox that we talk about that talks about how low or how high the pitch of the music is. And it's a toolbox that can only do three things. It can only go up. It can only go down. You better be typing it in the chat box right now. It can only stay the same. It can only go up, down, or stay the same. What toolbox is that? We've talked about it a lot. We use our hands when we're in that toolbox. We definitely use our singing voice when they're in that toolbox. What toolbox is it? It can only go up, down, or stay the same. Which one of my Torrance Creek students is gonna be able to tell me what toolbox I'm talking about? I need to see it. I need to see it right now. You better be typing quick, people. You better be typing. Who's got it? Who's got it? Who's got it? It can go up, it can go down, it can stay the same. What toolbox am I talking about? Boom, there it is. Gamers Tag, Kyle Davis has got it. Also, the Melody Toolbox, Jaden's got it, Melody Toolbox. I love it, you can keep them coming. You can keep them coming. If you typed it in, keep on typing, great. Echoing in the Melody Toolbox, nice job, Nick. Here we go. Echo, Mr. B.
Do, do, do.
Yes, Lily's got it, Natalie and Sadie's got it. Jane's got it, Renee's got it, Heather's got it. Yup, awesome, we're looking good, people. Good job, good job, good job. Here we go, echo me.
Do, do, do,
sing it. Good.
Do, re, do. Do, re, mi. Fa, mi.
Use your hands.
Fa goes down to mi. Mi, re, do.
Good.
Sol, mi, sol, mi. Sol, la, sol. So mi re do.
All right, now here's where things are gonna start getting a little bit tricky. All right, so I need you to focus. I need you to focus. We're gonna play a little game that I call Melody Detective, okay? Now, if you're in my school at Torrance Creek Elementary in Huntersville, you know how to play Melody Detective. But for anybody else listening, here's how you play it, okay? So, I'm going to sing a line in our song. So I might sing,
I am a ninja.
I'm gonna use my hands. I need you to tell me in the chat box what that line would sound like if instead of using the words, we use the Melody Toolbox. So if I sing this,
I am a ninja.
I'm gonna do it one more time.
I am a ninja.
I want want you to think about and type it in if you got it, what that would sound like in the melody toolbox. Now, are the words I am a ninja in the melody toolbox? No. Here's the kind of things in the melody toolbox. We got do's, we got re's, mi's, all that kind of stuff. So I'm gonna do it again. I want you to listen and watch. Let the hands be the clue. Here we go.
I am a ninja.
I'm gonna do it again. Type it in when you think you've got it.
I am a ninja.
Who thinks they know what that would sound like in the melody toolbox? Not with the words, the melody toolbox. Think about what note we're starting on. Think about what that looks like on your hands. Think about what note we go down to. Think about what that looks like on your hands.
I am your ninja.
I'm gonna try it again.
I am a ninja.
Nah, there's no re's in there. There's no fa's in there. There's definitely me's though. Lily's got the me's. These are me's. So what's this?
I am a ninja.
Whoa, 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 Kyle, hang on. Kyle's got sol, mi, and then we've got Charlie saying sol, mi. Hey, check it out. Look, Kyle, thank you for getting us in the door. Charlie, thank you for opening the door and running right through it. Great job, Jayden, great job, Gamers Tag. So, watch this. I'm gonna sing it with words.
I am a ninja.
Now, if it were in the melody toolbox, it would sound like this.
Sol, mi.
Everyone see how that works? See how Charlie figured that out? Great work, Charlie. Man, I miss you.
Sol, mi.
So, yes, Cyan, this is still live. Everybody, echo me.
Sol, mi.
Nice job. That's our first line. All right, here we go. Let's keep this going. All right, next line. Woo! Melody toolbox. Turn to someone in your room, say, let's do this. Here we go. All right, this one's gonna be kind of tricky. Here's our next one.
Body's big and strong.
I'm gonna try it again. Type it in when you got it.
Body's big and strong.
I'll do it again.
Body's big and strong.
Think about which way it's going. Think about which direction it's going. Think about where it starts. Think about where it ends. I'm gonna do it again. Type it in when you got it.
Body's big and strong.
I'll do it one more time. I want you to think about it. Type it in when you got it. Here we go.
Body's big and strong.
Use the hands to give you the answer. My hands are the clue. If you can't figure it out by just my voice, use my hands to figure it out. Whoa. All right, Miles says do, re, mi, fa, la. It's definitely going up, Lily. Do, re, mi. But do I stop at mi? Look.
Body's big and strong.
This isn't a la, this isn't a la. Oh, I think I see the right answer. Kyle's got it, Jaden's got it. Miles got us to the door, and then we walked right through it. Thank you, Kyle, thank you, Jaden. Good job. Oh, look at that. The Udin's coming in with the correct answer. I miss you guys. I hope you guys are doing well. Man, I miss you guys. All right, Josh and Zach, I really miss you guys. All right, here we go. So we got the right answer. Everyone say,
do, re, mi, fa, sol.
Go. One more time, my turn. I love all these right answers coming in.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol.
Again. All right, now we gotta put those two together, okay? Put those two together. So, our first one was
sol, mi, mi, sol, mi.
One, two, sing that line. Our second line was
do, re, mi, fa, sol.
Go. I know you're using your singing voice and I know you're using your hands. Let's put those two lines together. Here we go.
I am a ninja. Body's big and strong.
Melody toolbox. Sing it, use your hands.
One, two, starting on sol. Sol, mi, mi, sol, mi. Do, re, mi, fa, sol.
It's kind of hard there in that second one, isn't it? Sing it one more time. Here we go.
One, two, sing and use your hands. Sol, mi, mi, sol, mi. Do, re, mi, fa, sol.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Next line. Now this one's gonna be pretty easy, all right? So I'm gonna need you to be quick on the draw. Get your typing hands ready. All right, here we go. I'm gonna do it once, and I wanna see who's gonna get this. Here we go. I'll give you a hint, it starts on this. Here we go. Use my singing voice. Who's got it? I'll do it again just in case that was too quick for you. Use my singing voice. You got it? You know what we're starting on. You know what it's going to. Think about how many of each of them there are. Hang on. Use my singing voice. Do it again. Who's got it? Type it in. Come on, people. Come on, Torrance Creek. You need to represent. Who's going to get this?
Use my singing voice.
Let's see.
Use my singing voice.
Yeah, Lakshmi, there it is. Those are the words. Kyle
Soni.
Oh, Kyle, you're so close. Gamers tag, you're so close. Listen. Listen to how many souls there are.
Use my singing voice.
Boom! There it is, Jaden coming in again. Jaden, you are absolutely crushing it today, dude. Everyone, nice. Lily's got it too. Good work. Here we go. Hey, everyone.
Soul me.
Good. All right. Pace has got it. Kyle's got it. Miles got it. Everyone.
Soul me.
Good. All right. Now, the last one is going to be the easiest one, all right? Last one. I'm just going to sing it. I'm not even going to use my hands. I want you to just listen to the words. Think about what it sounds like. Here we go.
All day long.
Which direction is it going?
All day long.
Think about where it ends.
All day long.
What would it sound like in the melody toolbox?
All day long.
Three notes. Ending. What is it?
All day long.
I'm not even going to use my hands. I want you to use your ears, use your musical brain, use what you know about the melody toolbox. Type it in when you got it.
All day long.
Think about what that would sound like in the melody toolbox.
All day long.
Oh, Miles, you might be going the wrong way. Kyle coming in with the right answer. Kyle, the guy who just probably turned 11 today would be my guess, or 11 the other day. That's probably how old you are, Kyle. So happy belated birthday. But yeah, it's going down. Everyone sing.
Mi, re, do.
Sing it. Good.
Mi, re, do.
Go. All right, now. It's time to put it all together, people. Time to put it all together. This is where some of you are going to completely fall apart, and that's okay. All right? We're learning this for the first time. Some of you are going to absolutely crush it, and that's great. I love you. All right? But we're going to try our best. This is not going to be easy, okay? We're going to sing our song, I Am a Ninja, and we're going to use our hands and the melody toolbox, all right? So think about our song. It goes like this. But we're going to use the melody toolbox. So we're not going to use those words. I'm not going to sing I Am a Ninja. I'm going to sing
so me.
Here we go. Oh, you better take a deep breath. I know this is going to be hard. But you got this, all right? Trust yourself. Here we go. Tighten up that belt a little bit. Tighten it up. Here we go.
One, two, take it nice and slow. So me.
Walk it up.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol. So me. Mi, re, do.
One more time, last time, and then we're moving on to words. Here we go.
One, two, melody toolbox. So me.
Walk it up.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol.
Stay here.
So me.
Walk it down.
Mi, re, do.
Excellent job. All right, now, we're gonna sing I Am a Ninja with the words and our hands. Everyone say words and hands. Everyone stand up. The time has come. Words and hands. Here we go. Remember, the words are, I am a ninja, body's big and strong, use my singing voice all day long. Here we go. Hands, word. Jaden, stop saying clutch. Seriously, this is my teacher time when I get to say quiet down in the back. Here we go. One, two, words and hands. I am a ninja, body's big and strong. Use my singing voice all day long. One final time, here we go. Thumbs up if you got that. I know that wasn't easy, but you guys did awesome, all right? Melody Toolbox, when you put it all together, here's the thing. The Melody Toolbox just helps you sound better. It's gonna make your pitches better, and everything about it is what you need to be doing when you sing, okay? That's why we spend so much time on the Melody Toolbox. Now, all right, here's what we gotta do. Everybody, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, because we are going to sing our song, and then we're going to say our rhythm, and then we're going to do our moves. So we sing, we say, we move. Everybody say, sing, say, move. Go. Say it again. Sing, say, move. Say it. Good. So we sing our song first, and then we're gonna do the moves. Now remember, anytime you see a quarter note, it's a kick. Anytime you see eighth notes, it's two punches. Great work, Jaden. Great work, Sadie and Natalie. Gamerstag, I don't know who you actually are, but I love your name. Gamerstag, great work. Nice work, Nick. All right, so here we go. We're gonna sing our song, then say it, then do the moves.
One, two, everybody sing. I am a ninja, body's big and strong. Use my singing voice all day long.
Say ta ti 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 ta. Go ta ti 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 ta. One more time, everybody say it. Ta ti 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 ta. One, two, everybody move. Ta ti 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 ta. You see how we're doing this? Sing, say, move. Here we go.
One, two. Singing, use your hands, go. I am a ninja, body's big and strong. Use my singing voice all day long.
Say ta, ta. One, two, ready and move. Ta, ta. One more time, everybody say ta, ta. One, two, everybody move. Ta. Ta. Nice job. All right, moving on, moving on. Whew. Sing it, say it, move it. Here we go.
One, two, sing and use your hands. I am a ninja.
Time out. Do you see how I'm only using one hand? That's because I'm holding this rhythm. You have zero excuse to only use one hand. You gotta use both hands and the singing voice. Hands and singing voice. You dig? The correct answer is, I dig. Let's try it again. You dig? Good. You gotta give it a little like sass to it. Come on. So like, you dig? Good. Here we go. Sing, say, move. All right.
One, two, words and hands.
Go.
I am a ninja, body's big and strong. Use my singing voice all day long.
Say ta. Ti ti ta, one, two, ready and move. Ta, ti ti ta, one more time, everybody say it. Ta, ti ti ta, one, two, ready, move. Ta, ti ti ta. You guys got it? You still with me?
Are you too tired? Oh, it's Monday and I didn't want to wake up and go to school today.
I don't care. Here we go. All right. Sing it, say it, move it. All right. One, two, everybody. You better be standing up right now, ready to do this. Tighten up that robe. Here we go. One, two, ready, go.
I am a ninja, body's big and strong. Use my singing voice all day long.
Say, ta, ti, ti, ta, ti, ti. One, two, ready and move. Ta, ti, ti, ta, ti, ti. One more time, ready, say it. Ta, ti, ti, ta, ti, ti. Last time, ready, move. Ta, ti, ti, ta, ti, ti. Nice work. All right, let me see if I can find a really hard one here for you. Gosh, these are all so easy. All right, this one looks a little tricky. Here we go.
One, two, ready, sing. I am a ninja, body's big and strong. Use my singing voice all day long.
Say, ta, ti, ti. One, two, ready and move. Ta. TT, one, two, everybody say it. Ta. TT, one, two, everybody move. Ta. TT, whoo! Everyone, take a deep breath. You have done a fantastic job today. Let me tighten on my ninja robe here a little bit. So, let's talk about some of the things that we learned today. Obviously, we talked about the rhythm toolbox, all right? Now, I know for some of you that the rhythms on the orange cards are pretty easy and you have no problem doing them. That's why I wanted to add some moves and stuff, all right? So if that is a little easy for you, at least you can get the moves, all right? We're gonna be moving on to some more difficult rhythms now that we're on to new material, okay? So, we also talked about the melody toolbox, okay? Melody toolbox can only do three things. It can only go. That's right, and we talked about how that we can use the melody toolbox to figure out a song, okay? Any song that you hear on the radio or that you hear on your mom or dad's phone, any one of those songs, every single one of them uses the melody toolbox. Every single one. So if you know the melody toolbox, you can figure out how to sing every single song. Now I know some of you don't know every single note in the melody toolbox yet, but we're getting there, all right? So even like, you can use the melody toolbox to really figure out pretty much any song, even if you don't know all of them, because actually most of them don't even use all the notes. That's how easy music is. So we used that melody toolbox to figure out our song. We sung our ninja song, we added some moves to it, and you guys did a fantastic job. Thank you so much for joining me in my ninja training room today. I had a lot of fun, I hope you did too. I built up a nice little sweat, I hope you guys are all kind of like got the wiggles out and got your energy flowing. Now check it out. I have good news and I have bad news. You want the good news or the bad news first? I'm gonna go ahead and guess that you're gonna say the bad news. So here's the bad news. The bad news is that on Wednesday, that's our very last class before spring break. Because believe it or not, we actually get to go on spring break starting on Thursday here in CMS. So I'm gonna be here on Wednesday, that's the good news. And we're gonna have an awesome class on Wednesday. After that, it's spring break time. So here's what I need you to do. During spring break, you gotta promise me something, okay? Promise me. During this time, when you would normally be here with me having music class, what I want you to do is I want you to go outside in your backyard. I want you to play, I want you to be active. I want you to sing some songs. I want you to turn some things in your house into musical instruments. Anything that you can do that's musical that you can do outside, that's what I want you to do, all right? That's your homework. But I will see you on Wednesday. Everyone, stand up one last time. One last time. Hands together. And I want you to take a bow. Excellent training today, ninjas. I love you, and I will see you real soon. Bye-bye.